Trubor na gashlem jung nongsan hima.
Shinong Kasi, Assam Galamat, Gajusosi, Hagabakatanat Cloud, Yokosarkar, Assam Galawan, Bantombor, but Pom Nusmon, Igiding Gisi, Kitumpo, Hagajakarab, Junki, but Lakano, Bigidig in Onkuntur Port. Kanega Jingja Galajag and Rutrik Naitung, Hakashinong Dos Dewa, Kabahab, Akarim Gunj District, Junga Assam. Hello, Kanek in Onkshong Shinong, Dos Dewa, Klapinrem Jori, Katanat Cloud, Logajiwan Tombor. But kajing pom ki ding ki si but you tumpo ki bade ki lat kamai jak po jung ki hag bai de bagani ki jingja ka Barak Valley Khasi Jaintia Welfare Organization but ka Khasi Students Union na Barak Valley kla here shakate ki shnau but ki lalap boro ki marap jung ki South Lee ki long yeng ki ladu Take a sank Ladawa, Bagasarkar, Gribben Save, a violet son, a poch posingi, shake take South League long ying, but Pinchitomru, a gitu, a blodon kitty, when pom, digi ding, see it, but po.
As a community, we feel very upset to hear this kind of news that our people's livelihood should be cut down and demand our needs. What we have done was the forest department that they have to come and cut down our livelihood. These all the students, what they will eat now? We request and strongly demand immediate compensation should be there for these poor families. We should not be the victim of this eviction order. This is our demand.
As a student union, JSU, we visit today in the spot. After seeing and visiting the place, we feel very bad seeing the forest department, the way they treat our people living here in this village. So, from KSU, we strongly condemn the forest department for doing all this to our people, destroying their property. This is only the way where they can get their livelihood. They can feed the children. So if the forest department continue like this, we from KSU will not stay quiet.
ये आज का बात नहीं है. It's happening for many decades. ये जल्द से जल्द बंद होना है. और DOPO को I'm giving warning to DOPO particularly from my organization. So Mr. DOPO, you please stop your all illegal activities. Otherwise you'll face so many consequences as per law of the land. So we are going to file a case. If necessary in Guwahati Honorable High Court, even Supreme Court also, we are going to file a case in for our safety and security and protection and preservation of our identity, culture, tradition, language, everything. यहाँ का forest department को हम बोलना चाहते हैं कि उल्टा बांग्लादेशी लोग को forest dweller नहीं होके वो लोग रह रहे हैं यहाँ more than 1000 इस एरिया में तो उन लोग का तो कुछ नहीं हो रहा है उल्टा बोले government का order है order दिखाओ कहाँ order है आपका forest you should have to know very clear that what is Forest Right Act, what is the forest light of this forest law of Assam and the SC atrocities act. Aapko sharmana chahiye, ek DOPO okay, you should know better. On my behalf, I am requesting to this honorable CM again from here, please do something for our indigenous tribal people out there.